It was good all up until like the third, but then I seen Brian went off. Like, Romeo, what is you yelling for? Y'all about to see this? Is now you see why I don't like anime? This nigga's running around here yelling about Kamehameha. All right, bro. And I'm gonna tell you another one too. The baby, the one that's like two about to turn three, he ain't never seen Naruto, never. But as soon as he start running, you know exactly what he do. Yep. Mm-hmm. Naruto running. All right, it's his brother. You see his brother's doing it all the time. He seems to think this is effective. I believe it. I ain't gonna lie. I always be taking my little bag to school back then. Yeah, I know. I gotta clean it up. Man, they're like, I pulled up to the school. I see all the kids running around the little recess area after school, running around like that. I'm like, the fuck is going on? Yeah, what's going on? Like, it's definitely like, it's wild too. It's not even just the stigma. It's like wild, like how Fortnite has like gentrified dances in TikTok, you know? So it's like, it's not even like a thing. It's like, for things to get like status quo don't take as long because of TikTok and Fortnite and kids on the streets. Word up. Man, he's not the jerseys he wanted to wear. Uh-huh. What? All right, I'm about to have you do some sit-ups. Let me get this camera looking like we ain't pay for no tickets. You missed your tooth. Is that why you walking around with it in your pocket? Yes. Oh, you need to put that. Man. Nah, I ain't going this far. Damn. You did it right. Yep, you did it right. Yep. All right. Yeah, we're going to do it in here on where you got some space. Where your brother go?
Come on.
Where your brother go?
Come on.
They had to, I didn't even have him over here. The oldest one was freestyling earlier. He about the only one over here. This is why I keep trying to tell you don't walk around with that thing. I'm telling you, you're going to drop it, break it. You need to put that somewhere safe. No, I don't know if the tooth fairy is going to come visit you or not, but what I do know is that walking around with it is a good recipe for losing it. No, turn around. Yeah, face me. All right. Wait, hold on. No. You're going to need to come all the way up. There you go. That's one. Good job. Oh, he's really doing it. Definitely really doing it. It's not easy for him. He probably got harder task to get there than I did. He definitely got a harder task than I did. He got a high motor, though. I'm 15, all right.
Nice.
Yep, take your breath. Yeah, you was at 6. Yep. There you go. Yep. Take a deep breath. You need to breathe in and out every time. Breathe in on the come up, breathe out on the go down. Yeah, I know. Put it there. It's supposed to be safe. Just trying to keep it safe. 7.
Safety first.
Yep. Get out of here. Yeah, you're on 9. Yep. Get out of here, Atlas. You're distracting everybody. Alright. I ain't gonna stump, man. Them socks do stink, man. Yep. God, and they wet. Oh, God. Alright. Oh, yeah, you got 5. God. 5 more. What? I mean, I ain't standing on nothing. Straighten your body back out. Yep. Alright. Yeah, you was on 10. Yep, hold it. Yep, you did it right. Alex, back up. I'll throw something at you. Yep. Yeah, pretty soon you're just going to be busting these out. Hold on. Let me help you out. You're too close to the wall.
He's about to do the 15.
You see how that one was easier? Give your back some space so you can come up. Not have to worry about hitting your head.
I want to do five.
You're definitely not doing five. You're doing 30. All right, 15. 15. All right, just 15. Yep.
15, okay?
I'm not going to cap. I did 41 earlier.
I did?
No, I did when y'all was at school. You put up in here. What do you think you could do? No, there wasn't no tutor here. He's like, how many you going to do? It's yesterday. What happened you going to do? He's like, oh, how many you think you can do? He's like, you know, look at me. You better take 30 seconds. 30. I'm like, all right, bro.
All right, bro.
I think he did, maybe. How many did you do yesterday?
20.
I don't know. Yeah. Come on.
15.
Yeah, I think he did 15 yesterday.
So now I need to do... No, I only got 15.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna put some.
All right, yeah, come back and do 15. Oh God. All right, calm down. Yep, take a breather. Take a breather. Yep. Get you a walk in a circle. Walk in a circle real quick. Yep. Yeah, I know it don't seem like nothing, but I promise you that's how your older brother stays thin. He just walk around in the house, though. Yeah, walk in the circle. Yeah, I'm going to tell you something else I used to do to get started. This is back when I wasn't really, really trying to run outside. Just to stand and run in place inside the house for about 5 minutes. I figured it couldn't be no worse than going out. I'm talking about like this. All you gotta do is lift both feet up. I mean, you ain't gotta do it right now. I'm just showing you. All right, go eat some pizza. Oh. What? That's cat. All right, let me see how I clean this up. Huh? What?
What is the feet Kyle's on it?
What? Where's dad at?
He's asleep.
Oh, hold on, yeah. Wait, that thing dropped today? That thing dropped today?
Oh my God!
Nice. That means midnight. Yep. That means midnight. That ain't tomorrow. That's in like 4 hours. Yep.
Wait, that's 4 hours?
Yeah.
You can put that up in four hours.
That 4 hours.
That won't happen.
Oh, wait, damn. Hold on.
All right.
That's cool. That's cool. As long as it's hitting something in 4 hours. It's hitting something.
Yeah.
Let me go. Yeah, I think I heard some of it bumping in the background before we pull it up. So that was what's up. Nice. Max Christie, man, I've been seeing Capella do some things lately, man. He wasn't catching alley-oops with us in the last time he was with us. Man. All right. I'm about to go feed your brothers. Hold on, bro.
Oh, yeah, come on now.
Click the pill. That's all important. Maintain it.
Jordan. checked in for Jimmy Butler. And a switcher also for Baltimore. Embiid's checked in.
That rare combination of NBA What up, club?
Damn, Tyler Hero? Alright. Got Luka with 2,000 though. 2,000 Luka. That's bad. Luka is slated to play 48 minutes. In an elimination game, they're going to need him all 48 minutes. The whole game is 48 minutes. He's not supposed to come. No, that's my team, yeah.
Is your team part of the Lakers?
No. In real life, my team is the Lakers. Because I like the Lakers in real life. Kobe Bryant, Shaquille O'Neal, Phil Jackson, Dennis Rodman. No, we don't got those guys are legends. They played when I was a kid. We don't got them in the league. We got today's players. The guys.
How old are they?
Now they're like 50.
Are they still playing?
Nah. They the ones who commentate the game now. And talk about the game after the game. What tooth came out? Oh, yeah. Yep. That was a baby tooth, right? Oh, well, then that's why you shouldn't be eating candy. They told you that, right? Didn't I tell you that? Yeah, I told you that's what that's going to happen. Yeah, I know. And you ain't going to have no teeth in your mouth, neither. You're wet, you are wet, you use it a good thing. You never saw my grandma. My grandma's teeth do this. Take a whole teeth out. Because she wore dentures, because she lost all her teeth, because she liked candy, just like me. Yep.
Why do you bite candy? It's normal
and gross. Oh, well then why are you biting into it?
I only like lollipops and chocolate.
Oh, well I like all kinds of candy. It's all good. Damn. He blocked the hell out of my man. I'm about to change the camera angle. Look at Pool. They fighting, man. They ain't trying to lose, man. But I ain't trying to win this bad. Oh, okay, that's my bad. I still ain't swept up in here, though. What are we trying to do? The parametrics? Paramedics? Yeah, this is looking like I'm about to be the first one to win a championship in the post KCL in the Casey era. Oh, snap, draft on. Hold on. The draft in real life, I mean. Wait a minute. Oh, man. I hope they ain't start. What time is it? God, I hope they ain't start. The real draft.
What is the real draft?
NBA.
The actual
NBA? Yeah. That was over. Yeah, the league's over, but the draft, you gotta draft the player. all the teams get a draft pick.
There's a draft.
Damn. See, both of these twins both going in the draft. Yeah.
Play basketball?
Yeah, both of them do. They both about to get drafted in the first 10, 15 picks, too.
Oh, you want to draft someone?
In our... Look at Grady Dick! Look at Grady Dick! Look at Grady Dick!
Why is that Grady Dick?
That's his name, man! Look at him! Like I told y'all he had the drip! He got the Houston red on and everything!
Why his name is a dick or something?
Well, he can't help that. That's his family's name, right? Look, he got the chain! I told Decker! Y'all! I told y'all! He got the red bottoms on! He already ready to go to Houston, Kansas! Y'all, I told y'all!
Wait,
this is how you can lay back in the chair.
We got that guy on the team.
Oh, man, look at Wimby.
Fire, look.
I'm not looking at nothing. I need to look at this draft.
Look. If you do this,
yeah, I know. You got planted up against the wall. Where is the draft at, though, man? We got Grady Dick out here looking like, man, looking like Grady Drip. Yep, I told y'all. It's hidden somewhere safe.
Is it still in the refrigerator?
No, it better not be in the refrigerator.
Is it still on top?
No, I don't think so.
What?
I don't know, but I don't care. We need to find... We don't know. We need to find Grady Dick. Oh, man.
I want to call him Dick.
Well, that's his last name. You can. Oh, hold on. This is it. This is it. Where's the Java?
Wait, why are you so excited?
Because, hold on. Who are they saying? This is the second pick.
Is this the real name?
Yeah. Brandon Miller with number two. This is real. This is what's real. This is the real draft right here. That's all we got. No trade.
Where is that place?
Wait, what?
Where is that place?
What, this right here?
No,
this is NBA the game.
Is that a real place?
Man.
Is that place a real place?
No, it's probably based off a real place, yeah. I can't believe it. I knew Brandon Miller was going to be the right one, man. Yep. Man. Yeah, we just looking up here in this corner, man. He got to put all this up here so he don't get banged. Damn. I didn't even get a chance to talk to Fronto about the Chris Paul deal. Oh, he ain't here, I don't think.
Well, who's
it? I don't know who here. It's just us chickens.
Who's chickens?
It's just me and you. Get out of here. I just told you ain't nobody in here.
Then why you have to walk?
So they can hear me. Here go your boy.
Who?
Kai Shanat.
Who's Kai Shanat?
You don't know who this is? This is your brother's favorite streamer.
Who?
It used to be.
Who, Kai?
Yeah.
How old is Kai?
I don't know. I think that one's 20. Get out of here.
What
are you still over here? Get out of here.
What the hell's up?
You get back up.
Yeah,
hold on. All right, hold on. Check. Yeah. All right, let's go.
What's up?
There's nobody there.
Bro, what's up?
Oh, man. Wimby.
Who's there?
Wimby.
Who the hell is there? Bro! Bro, look at this! I'm about to blow it up.
Harlan on the clock. I miss when Benyamins.
Like,
hurry up and buy.
Wait, can I get my body painted?
How do I get body?
You don't need body paint. You're a dude. I feel like you're fine.
What if I get blocked and like a robot goes?
Oh, that's cosplay.
What if like I have an actual role?
Nah, it's just us chickens for real. Yep, we ain't up by much. Yep. Alright, hold on. I need to see, like, forget that. We're looking at that. This is the real thing that's happening right now. Tonight's the draft. Once a year they draft all the best players from college and around the world. And right now, Scoop's probably going third. Cam Whitmore need to go, though. Cam Whitmore need to go.
Who are you talking to?
To the viewers. Because they can hear me. Somebody can hear me. People in chat, if there's people in chat. People on YouTube!
People in chat talking all ass. People talking all ass every day. They talking ass talking crap. Every day they're talking crap. They're talking crap. Talking crap. They're gonna hold it up. They're talking it up. They're gonna hold it up.
Do we got a trade in though? Do we got a trade in? The pick is in. The pick is in.
He got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far. For Baltimore, they've been shooting right around 75% of the line. He's not better than school. He is a better fit. He's not. He's not even better. Why would you do school? If you already have another one, you know, the team. I don't even think this is a good option for the four to draft school. Let's be a point guard. Let's be trade day.
Those facts. Those facts. They need Cam Whitmore. See this guy right here, he used to play, but he used to play like 3 years ago.
Huh?
They about to make him a coach because he the right color. I said it. Are you white?
That's not the right color.
It is in the NBA.
The real NBA?
Yeah, to be a man, the white, listen man,
Cam
Whitmore. Scoop! They got Scoop! They got Scoop! Scoop went third overall. Scoop went third overall. Go ahead, Scoop. Hey man, they about to trade Dame. Dame time's over now, y'all.
Wait, how long can they hear me?
These people down here can hear me. Yep.
No question about it. Time of contact. A good call by the officials. The Warriors have shot 10 of 13 from the free throw line. Two shots.
That might be him. That's all I'm fighting. Why?
Scoop?
That's it.
If I don't watch all, I'm
bringing him about you.
I won't watch your game. Are you streaming your game?
Yeah, I am. No, I put it on.
I'm
watching on the phone. You ain't got no Twitch? Yeah, you're going to need to have one if you're streaming, sure.
Can I stream on Twitch on my phone?
Yeah,
Joel Embiid. He's checked in for Zion Williams.
Can I stream on Twitch? Can I be a Twitch channel?
Yeah, Joel
Embiid. Is your look down?
Pop that.
Here's Christian. This is a good Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Christie. A three ball. Siakam pulls it in.
Making a meal magical isn't hard. It just needs the right recipe. Take that dinner that finally happened.
Another
mystery dish. And top it off with ice cold Coca-Cola Zero Sugar. There you have it. A recipe for magic. To discover more magic, click or tap the banner now. Hey Spotify, click or tap the banner to listen to K-Club Party. Enjoy 50K pop dance-offs perfect for a party. Brought to you by Smirnoff Ice. Smirnoff Ice. Smirnoff Ice premium flavored malt beverage. The Smirnoff Co. New York, New York.
At Jersey Mike's, watching them freshly slice the meat and cheese for my sub is a sight to behold. The layers of ham, salami, and pepperoni are even more glorious than the pink and orange layers of a sunrise. Yeah, the sun's pretty and all that, but in about 7 billion years, it's going to explode, obliterating the Earth and every living thing on it. And if there's no sun, there's no sun. Meanwhile, the only thing the sun ever obliterated was my hunger. Freshly sliced right in front of you. It's a Jersey Mike's thing, a sub above.
Thanks to the Xfinity 10G network, my little brother's friends won't leave our house. When I was their age, internet with basically no interruptions was a pipe dream. And so like my grandpa. Restrictions apply. Not available in all areas.
With U.S. Cellular, it's just $29.99 per line for one, two, or three lines. So you don't need that robot daughter you built to get a fourth line for family plan pricing.
Activating self-defense systems.
Oh boy. U.S. Cellular. Built for us. Terms apply. Visit uscellular.com for details.
Now you can protect a nigga from the world, from the guns, from the grams, or the girls, from the gold, from the diamonds, or the pearls, grabbing like by the throat and fuck until she hurls. Fuck the world, toes curled and sideways. In the cajito, the food they crime pay. It's not a movie, but every day is like Friday. I keep in a drink, cars in the driveways, hitting on the highway whenever I ride. Going after the money instead of the high. Refuse to sell out, keep my neck in a tie. So my rap sheet larger than the regular fry. If I supersize this, you gon' ostracize that. They say time is money, you spend yours on my scrap. Spend on the flat caps and snapbacks. You live on a bank account, not the mother, how you got the kids.
Taking it national, rational, just because a nigga said anything that make you thirsty bitches swing my way. So I'm waiting for the nice guy. My niggas all wise guys. Really cut bikes out the hitty shots. My size price while negotiating contract. Smoking on some weed so loud that my neighbors catch a contact. All that in the bag of chips. Freshly when I'm dipping out. Shorty ain't with it. Well then, I kick around. Play a cheap guess. Cause I'm about to take a different route. To the curb, it's time to let this flippin' out. I'm lippin' out of something sleek. Since you haters wanna speak, I got some protection with these alligators on my feet. I record it, so I'm done to the door. Then when it rains, it pours, cause it's about to storm. It rained on time, we're shorter than left the cars. We on the edge of line, y'all ain't never steppin' up. Consider yourself born, so I'm done to the door. Then when it rains, it pours, cause it's about to storm. We're shorter than left because we on the edge of line. You ain't never stepping on. Sipping my wet, I won't hoe it, and I know it. Ball like the game on the line, and I know I never blow it. Devoted my life and all my time to keep it cheap. So you suck an ass, suck a tash, blow the TV. I'm BTF, DDP, got shades on it, D&G. Got heat up in the crib, but it ain't for PSC and G. And shorty ain't no G and me, I'm already seasoned. With some nicks and the heat on me, just give me a reason. Even Japanese hoes up in my show, but the way they hurry up and buy. I ain't never hostile, I'm fly as ever possible. My apparel cost, so if you ain't a clown, then why you wear a costume? I ever took a cab, nigga, tell me who I lost to. Don't talk to cheap, been saying my name will cost you. I'm flipping out some sleep, since you haters wanna speak. I got some protection with these alligators on my feet. It's selling water, so we don't shoot it on. And when it rains, it pours, cause it's a rock storm. It rain on top, we're shorter than left the cars. We doing an extra line, I ain't never stepping up. Consider yourself born, so we don't shoot it on. And when it rains, it pours, cause it's a rock storm. It rain on top, we're shorter than left the cars. We on an extra line, you ain't never stepping on.
Come on, boys. Come on, boys. You know what time it is. Y'all know what time it is. Time to watch the draft, y'all. I see they down 7. I don't know about it. I don't even know what's happening.
Both shots good from a strike. And the Warriors with possession. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead.
Yeah, this is a
Right, the twins. Right, they both got drafted right after each other, the fourth and fifth pick. This is the first time ever that two brothers got drafted in the top five. Yeah, Ken Whitmore, the guy that y'all had on y'all team, he about to get drafted now. Man, I can't. These two right here, brothers. You can't get no better than that. That's like if you and Atlas both went to a draft the same year and both got picked in the top five. That's crazy. That never has happened.
Come on, come on. Where y'all saying your picture?
It's gotta be. But that wasn't in the same draft class, see? Yeah, that was years apart from each other. Man, that's so crazy, man. I knew that they was both gonna go in the first, but I didn't think they was. I knew they was both gonna go in the top 15, but both in the top 5. And who's this? Who is that? That's their daddy? How come their daddy don't look nothing like him? Cause that can't be their daddy. It gotta be like their little brother or something. Huh? No, I'm saying they don't look like they dad.
Flames and destruction.
The last thing you need is flames and
destruction. Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the banner to listen to Hot Country.
Flames
and destruction. Hits of the week worldwide.
And destruction.
Easy to drink, easy to enjoy. Enjoy responsibly. Copyright 2023. Bud Light Beer, St. Louis, Missouri.
Who do you see when you look in the mirror? Someone who wants to make change in their community. Who do you see when you look in the mirror?
Someone who's striving for more.
Who do you see when you look in the mirror? Someone who is just getting started. You have the power to create the change you want to see in all the universe. It's time to join more than 174,000 alumni making change. Walden University, set a course for change. Visit waldenu.edu. Whether you're doing a dance to your favorite artist in the office parking lot, or being guided into the work of one in the break room before your shift, whether you're running on your Peloton tread at your mom's house while she watches the baby, or counting your breaths on the subway. Peloton is for all of us, wherever we are, whenever we need it. Download the free Peloton app today. Peloton app available through free tier or paid subscription starting at $12.99 per month.
Today, we're all working to innovate and do more in our workdays. But coming up with fresh ideas and quick responses is tough. Introducing Grammarly Go, a product offering personalized generative AI communication assistance that will change the way you write. With just a few clicks, Grammarly Go can ideate, compose, and rewrite thoughtfully, accelerating your productivity and unlocking your creativity. You'll be amazed at what you can do with Grammarly Go. Go to Grammarly.com/go to download Grammarly Go. That's Grammarly.com/go.
Here's LeBron, and it's good. We're back in the rematch. LeBron's got 5. You know, the defense is always worried about LeBron driving, so it allows him to have the space he needs and wants to go to mid-range. They get it again. And Lee, ball on the shot. He's hit the line. And so he's picked up his final foul.
I know he's got a fucking bitch head on. This thing got a bitch head on underneath his suit. I'll turn this shit off. Is that a fucking bitch head? Nah, you know he's gonna be on this fuck. Nigga, this is an NBA drag. Freak this fuck. That is a fishnet, bro. Bro, whatever, like this fishnet shirt. God damn it. I think that he can see it.
Nah, he can find some money. He's certainly been on target with the free throw. Such an advantage when you're big.
Oh, that's a fishnet shirt.
First time out here.
What's up, bro? Whoa, shut the fuck up, you know? What's your problem? Oh, bitch, go wipe those fucking diapers. I don't even want to do it again. So, what's wrong with green outfield? I look like a what? I look like a what? I look like a what? What is he talking about, bro? You can't even spell outfit, yo. Spell outfit. What? Nigga, bro, come on, bro. You missed the letters, bro. Damn,
I'm gonna tell your fucking mom you're in the game. You can't spell out.
Man, I'm going tight, bro. Guy there. He never goes like that.
Yep. The Bullets made the adjustments. Yep. I didn't want this to be easy. Tell us a story, Goonie. Oh, it's about Salamander Woody. Hold on. Let's check this out.
Thank you. to make change in our community. Who do you see when you look in the mirror?
And the first one drops.
Whether you're running on your Peloton tread at your mom's house while she watches the baby.
And so Butler nails both of them. Baltimore with the ball. It's real bad. Here's the pass to Williamson.
Start.
Well, their pass to Aiton.
Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Nice D from Doncic.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
There's Kuminga, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
Between your groin instead of in between your toes. You still got them.
Ooh, watch this.
Yeah, take your shoes off. Yeah. That's all I'm watching. I'm watching. I'm watching.
And so Doncic will bring it up to the point. It's a 16-point game.
Yeah, it's only 3 minutes left. So, we made history.
How long was your game?
48 minutes.
It's over.
It is over. I'm just waiting for the hand. That's the title.
What's the title?
The championship. The trophy.
Did you win? Is this the last match?
It is if I win it. And they really asking them boys about that draft too, man.
In the second half, and that's a great way to cut into the lead.
Was
He was going to the hospital. Call the cop when he's in the shit.
He was like one.
Well, he don't remember because he was only 1 year old. Same way I ain't gonna remember none of the stuff he's doing right now. He gonna be able to remember who he likes.
Let's begin with a little epic journey taken by
to the player with great size. I mean, plays pretty much through any kind of contact.
I'm not trying to start it up.
Enjoying this NBA championship moment. Well, Kevin, it's awesome to be here to witness what happened tonight. This team comes together for the season and on its own.
Night, room.